Hi everyone, welcome to the Learn in Lab series of C programming. This is the core series integrated with our main series and mainly linked to our published books in an aim or vision of implement and learn the programming initiative. In this core series, we will discuss the analytical approach for solving the problem given in a book so you people can better understand the problem statement provided in a book and will able to develop the program for the same. You can find the link in the description, and to contribute in our effort, you can purchase an ebook available at Amazon. I'm Varun, and today we would like to install an application software named CodeBlocks, which is a very user-friendly, open-source, cross-platform integrated development environment for C, C++, and Fortran, and available for mostly using operating systems that are Windows, Linux, and Macintosh. After successful installation, we will get to know about the user interface of application software, followed by discussing the general steps to be followed for writing and compiling the C program. Let's get started with the download process. Open any of the web browser available with you and type the keyword CodeBlocks in Google search engine and you will get this result. Open the very first link shown on the web browser and you will get this web page opened, and then click on the downloads and then click on download the binary release, and then as per your operating system you should select the download file. As of now I have a Windows operating system. For this operating system please look for the file name codeblocks/20.03 minkw/setup.exe and then click on sourceforge.net to download this application software. Then open the location where your browser placed the downloaded files, and now double click on the setup file to execute the installer. Then click on next to continue, then agree to the license agreement, click on I agree, then click on next, then you can choose the destination folder, or if you want to change you can change, then click on install. The installation would take a little while, so please wait for the installation. You can click on yes or no as per your requirement. Then click on next and finish. Now we have successfully installed the software. Now launch the software and get to know the environment of it as well as the steps followed for writing and executing the C program. Click on OK. In order to write a C program, click on Create a New Project. And then from New from Template dialog box, select Console Application and then click on Go. And then click on next. Now please make a selection. As we want to write a C program, so make a selection of C and then click on next. As of now, please write your project title as Test Project. Here you choose the destination where you would like to save the project for your future reference. For a while, I am making on desktop. And then select folder and then next and then finish. On your left side in monitor, the management pane is showing the project outline. Double click on sources to expand and then double click on main.c. In this area, you should write your statements. In order to compile and execute the written instructions, you can press F9 or go to the header tab and then click on build and then select the build and run in order to compile the program. And then a console output is generated. Please wait a while. This is our console output. So these are the general steps which should be followed every time while aiming to write the C program in CodeBlocks IDE. Thank you for watching. For more videos, do subscribe my channel, Mackie Insight.